To more local news now, school districts across the country are facing a new reality. They need to keep schools stocked with Narcan and EpiPens.
I pray that it's never necessary, but it is better to be prepared than to be sorry.
Soon, all Wilson County schools will have the overdose treatment available for students. News 2's Kendall Ashman sat down with a local doctor who is partnering with the district in an effort to save lives.
What we're dealing with in our society, in our communities, with vaping and fentanyl, we need to have Narcan in our schools.
Last night, the Wilson County School Board agreed it's time to stock up on Narcan and EpiPens.
Whether it be children or adults, there is a lot of opioid overdose and use.
Last week in Williamson County, ASRO officer found a 16-year-old student unresponsive in the parking lot at the high school. The SRO administered 2 Narcans, possibly saving the student's life.
And we want to be present in the schools to be able to treat those overdoses when needed so that we can help save their lives, get them help.
In an effort to be proactive, Wilson County Schools partnered with Dr. Bernard C., who will be in charge of ordering the emergency medications.
And so I'm aware from emergency services, WEMA, that this is a big problem in the community, and I think we really need to have it available in as many places as possible.
But Dr. C says education will also be key in the school district. He says on top of opioids, vaping continues to be a major concern.
I've had patients being admitted to the hospital because they didn't know that it can really cause severe damage in the lung. The propellant and the chemicals in those vape pens can cause really bad damage that can put you in the ICU in the hospital and make your life at risk.
In Wilson County, Kendall Ashman, News 2.
Wilson County schools say that school nurses will receive training as well as anyone who volunteers to learn how to administer Narcan and EpiPens. The goal is to have emergency medications in all schools by the end of the school year.